doing this tutorial on how to get loose curls with no heat. It won't damage your hair, and it's very affordable. If you want to see how I did it, then keep on watching.